I'm Douglas Hyde, and this is The Buzz Today. Australian officials have told Johnny Depp he has until Saturday to get his pet dogs out of the country, or else they'll be put down. A government minister claims Depp broke the law by sneaking the dogs in on a private flight and without proper documentation. The A-list star is in the country filming the latest installment of the Pirates of the Caribbean franchise.
Yes, whoop-de-doo! Whoop-de-doo to the world! Everyone who's found true love may leave early today! Yeah!
All right! Harry Shearer, the voice of iconic Simpsons characters like Mr. Burns, is walking away from a $14 million offer and saying farewell to the show. Besides the evil Mr. Burns, Shearer also voices Ned Flanders, Principal Skinner, and the Reverend Lovejoy. The show's producers say the characters will live on with someone else voicing them. 1 week after being cast as Judge Ruth Bader Ginsburg comes word that Natalie Portman will be playing another formidable woman, Jacqueline Kennedy. The Oscar winner is set to star in the movie Jackie, which delves into the 4 days of her life after JFK's assassination. Jackie goes into production at the end of this year. That's The Buzz Today. I'm Douglas Hyde.